So I made the best of my ghost hunt here at Lake Ronkonkoma. And I didn't feel any energy, but hopefully I grabbed Tuscawanta's attention, or Hugh Birdsall.